Hello everyone, welcome back to For Honor. Got a new character out, Macbeth of the Bard 4. The strongest one of the four. And the most stupid. I called him Macbeth because I'm taking the mick on Macbeth. I combine it with a Macduff, the guy who kills him. I can't think of any other name really. Alright, let's head to A. How the hell am I outrunning the shaman?
Zone A.
Oh, she's got ready to do that, is she? Damn. I tried to parry. I knew I was going to die in my first fight.
You lost Zone C.
Oh, okay, rude. Oh, thank you. You finished giving me the point.
You capture Zone A.
I see why I need all three of them need to attack me. Don't know what that means. Am I even going to win a fight this round? Okay, it's got 3 takedowns. Better than nothing. Why are you hitting air, man?
You captured Zone C.
And I'll start doing some other characters after I've done all the bards, when I get the emotes for the others. I don't know. I'm sure if characters ain't ready yet. Oh no, come back here, you coward. Come back here. You coward. Come back here, you coward.
You lost Zone C.
I'm trying to keep my rage in. Oh, who's missing me now? Oh, good chat. They're trying to take A, ain't they, the bastards? Well, I'm gonna try and take B. Ah, oh, coward. Hiding behind minions. Why, they hang around our spawn now.
Your team is breaking.
Really? Fuck you. Alright, I said A, guys. Oh, really?
Don McGlass, you captured Zone A.
Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.